Welcome to RN H Academy channel. Question 7 of exercise 6.2 says, using theorem 6.1, prove that a line drawn through the midpoint of one side of the triangle parallel to another side bisects the third side. It is given that D is the midpoint of AB, DE is parallel to BC. We have to prove that E is the midpoint of AC or DE is the bisector of AC using theorem 6.1. DE is parallel to BC, that is given to us. Now, by theorem 6.1, AD by DB is equal to AE by EC via theorem 6.1. It says DE is a line that is parallel to BC, another side of the triangle. Hence, the other two sides except BC are divided in the same ratio. Now, we know D is the midpoint of AB. That is, AD is equal to DB. Why? D is the midpoint. Can I substitute DB in place of AD in the equation 1? Because AD is equal to DB. Now, DB by DB is 1. 1 is equal to AE by EC. Since EC is in the denominator, transpose it. AE is equal to EC. Hence, E is the midpoint of AC. This brings us to an end of this question. A pretty simple question. Any doubts? Let me know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you.